Oh, we could charge you $20. So who are you going to, you're going to play softball this afternoon? Softball. I see you've got the bat in your bag.
I've got the what?
The bat, the long loaf of bread.
Oh yeah. It's off by the time I get home. It won't be a long loaf anymore. Yeah. I haven't had my lunch yet.
Tried the trains yesterday afternoon. I got one from Ellerslie to Manurewa about 20 past four from Ellerslie, and I thought I was on a train from either China, Japan, India, or the London Underground. Yeah, because there was a problem at train control in Wellington. They were all evacuated because somebody put out a bomb scare.
For those of you who don't travel with us regularly on the Waiheke service or on this particular vessel, the Karora, the life-saving appliances are life jackets, which are situated under the seats in the main cabin areas. Outside on the open decks there are lockers marked with a life jacket symbol. In the unlikely event of an emergency occurring on our way down to the island this afternoon, we ask you just to remain seated and then wait for instructions from the crew. Now, the regular services available as we head down to Matiatia. We've got the cafe bar service available on the main deck when you boarded the vessel. Bathroom facilities, if you're looking for them, also on the main deck where you boarded and upstairs behind the upper deck cabin. Travelling time, around 30 minutes today, no hold-ups, quite a nice afternoon, light winds, blue sky, sunshine, so hopefully a good weekend ahead. So sit back, relax, enjoy your trip with us.
It's not going to be a good weekend.
They haven't looked at the weather forecast, have they? But then again, Auckland sucks all the life out of the rain clouds before it arrives on the island anyway. Raki Ridge on yesterday, and there's four tower cranes up there. They should have done it years ago. No, because they had two container cranes there. What did they do? They sent them the scrap. They could have taken them up north. And the new ones haven't worked since the day they put them in.
Oh, really?
No. All I've been doing is testing.
Somewhere.
phone him and hang, you know, hang up before he answers. That way you can see around the cabin. What the hell is that thing? Looks like an egg bee. Is that a gasometer or something?
I think it's concrete.
Oh, yeah.
Concrete, I thought.
Cement.
I've never noticed that before.
Looks like a bloody great gasometer.
Yeah.
Or a spy.
Yeah, like those
spy thing.
Like one of those guys punctured up north.
Yeah, or down the line.
Yeah.
so.
Rentals over there.
Over there?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Or behind the ticket booth, they could have a desk there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.